Hello, hello, I'm finally back. It's been a while, but at least I'm done with school now, so finally I have time to sleep again. While writing and editing, I realized I'm a bit rusty, but I hope y'all still enjoy. At least I'm glad to be back, and I hope y'all are doing okay as well. Enjoy. In purely chaos and balls.
That summer. Unforgettable summer of dinner summer. Theater, where I was the summer. Only actress to understand summer. All the roles in summer. The entire summer. Season's
summer.
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 Well,
summer.
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 Dead Chi killed karaoke mode, not so fast, what, why did you stop the music, you party pooper, lol. Even Asahi was having fun, did Mad Dog just sing, blame Yahuba, education, that's my bitchy, yes bitchy, love it, it pains me to say this, then just don't, nice try, but it really does because I would never interrupt a high school musical session, but Nishinoya has some explaining to do, oh, someone's in trouble, LMFAO, you know you have your own group chat for that, right, I may very gracefully be ignoring them, ha 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 ha, ha 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 ha, Noya bro, do I really want to know, I'm kinda curious now, yes what did you do, Nishinoya, yes, why did I receive a message from the school board asking me to check your locker in the club room, oh ho 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 ha, busted, damn, ihiha, well funny story, apparently they found something in your school locker, lol, should we even be surprised? I'm not, is Karasuno still undamaged? I think so, then why the question mark? I am glad y'all have so much faith in me, honestly a day without something breaking is suspicious, ouch, but what was in the locker, Noya senpai? Probably something gross, I'm curious as well, me too not gonna lie, okay so it was a couple of weeks ago, before or after nationals, after, and it was really hot. Outside, yes I remember that, it was like, so hot that I couldn't stand being inside anymore, and, well, Rolling Thunder left the group chat, that little shit, hey Yaku-san, hi Lef, someone's finally online, oh I've been here for a while without saying anything, then why not join the high school musical session bestie, that's so not the point, Dead Chi added Rolling Thunder to the group chat, if you leave again you will do 100 blocks tomorrow, I'd like to see you try, lol. I'll break each of your fingers in two, try and reach them. Nishinoya, what happened that made the school board warn me about your gym locker? It was warm, maybe he left a water pistol in his locker and they thought it was real. WTF, that would be so dumb. Can you guys imagine the principal's face? LOL, no it wasn't a water pistol, Shoo. What was it then? Nothing of your concern. Well apparently it is. This is a violation of privacy. Noya, tell us what was in there or I'll ask Takeda to call your parents. This is manipulation, and I won't stand for it. I'm just merely asking you to tell me. Sugamama muted Deji. Daichi, calm down. I'll handle this. T. Screenshot. At Tanaka, do you know anything about this? No. How convincing. Snitches get stitches. Snitches end up in ditches. Those two are involved as well. Since when are you so concerned about other people? Thanks. Hey, he's always concerned about me. Not true. He's just shy. Stop it, you're embarrassing me. Shit, wrong chat. Shirabia removed a message. Ah, cute. Anyways, Nishinoya, or Tanaka, Kinoshita and Narita. I don't care who says it, but you don't want to find out if you don't. Geez, calm down, it was just a t-shirt. Inishita, no. Why not? Because you didn't want to. Am I the only one confused? Nope, count me in. I feel something coming. Hey, you here as well? Duh, I could smell the tea through my phone even though it was upstairs. We both could. Can't have sugar cover your beds in sand now, can I? How did you, can somebody please explain what's going on? You sure? Of course. Noya, continue. If you say so. So it was a hot day. I love how everyone's so engaged with this. Of course. I'm curious what Karasuno hides in their lockers. It's probably better than Aaron's underwear. That wasn't mine. Alright, so, it was a hot day and I went outside. So there I was, minding my own business. Somehow I don't trust that innocence. No, it's true. He was probably just looking for someone's food to steal. He already stole mine, and then, wham, I saw it. What, Tanaka and me, banging having a picnic, ... and I OOP, what, OMG, LOL could have seen that coming, and that's what I call a nice turn of events in the group chat, mfeua, yes bitches, I, you, didn't have to tell them that part, bye I'm gonna jump of a bridge now, how am I supposed to read your mind, you said it was fine, you said you didn't want Suga to ruin our beds with a homemade beach, I was prepared to die for you, he's got a point, I saw that too, yup me too, kinda, any normal human being would have the decency to realize some parts of a story are better left unspoken, you've known me for 2 years, what do you expect me to do, I, wait but what does that have to do with the t-shirt, is it me or is Suga ignoring everything that has just been said, he is, suspicious, I'm just really really trying to keep myself from punching something so please shut the fuck up, oh shit. I suggest you prepare yourself. Shirabu removed Sugamama from the chat. Why would you try and make him mad? I want to hear the rest of the story. And if there is murder involved, it's best the Karasuno team captains remain blissfully unaware. Honestly, I think Suga would actually help us bury a body. Oh, definitely. He always helps me with murder. Right intention, wrong choice of words. Getting rid of people isn't solving any problems, you know. I have to disagree on that. What? Speaking from experience, by the court of law I have the right to remain silent. Can we please get this over with? Yes, please continue to enlighten us, Noya. Nobody uses the word enlighten like that, dude. Nobody gets to warm the bench like you, dude. Ouch, lol, fuck you. The rest of it isn't that interesting actually. Tanaka cut his knee after doing some stunt and we used a t-shirt to stop the bleeding, but Noya, being the lazy shit that he is, never did that. So the bloody t-shirt was still in my locker the moment they were cleared out. Amen. Wow, I have to say that would be something Oikawa would do. I would, wouldn't I? Okay, so your principal thinks you're a murderer and you're actually okay with that. Shouldn't I be? It's not like anything weird happened, except for Tanaka and Inoshita banging each other through the walls apparently. But is that weird? No, that's what we call daily practice. LMFAO, LOL, shut the fuck up, and that my beloved fellow volleyball freaks gets us to the end of this topic, shall we please continue the karaoke party, yes of course, please, yes, obviously, finally, Moksoon have to sing as well, though we're not savages, let's go bitches, IWHN, nope, ah, sigh. Finally summer's here, good to be chilling out. So that's it. I want to say thank you for supporting me even while I was away for a while, because 1.8 thousand subscribers is really insane. Thank you so much and see you soon. Take care. Wait, do we need to unmute Daichi? Nah, let him rage with his boyfriend first. And this is exactly why nobody likes you.